Plummer to Downing and an ankle tackle in the backfield and a loss that time. And Josh McCray getting his first career star, pushing his way to the sticks against Maryland on Friday night. And McCray, as we had mentioned, will get a heavy load. He picks up the first down and is still going across the 40. From the 44, Peters in a pass situation over to Casey Washington and Jamari Brown, who's getting the start again. Plummer rolling out, looking downfield, decides against it, and then gets wrapped up by time by Carney. He might get a penalty for it. Plummer 10 of 12 here to start this game, but facing third down and facing a sack. Isaiah Gay getting there in the backfield. McCray still in the backfield, and here is McCray. He's got a first down and shoving off a tackler for more. In his career, this would be a 51. His longest is 53. McCourt does it again, and it has stuck since. Norwood is your tailback, bounces off the line, and a little push and shove and pushed out. They've been successful on third down in the second half. Peters trying to drop it near side, finds Luke Ford for the pickup in the first down, and another huge third down conversion for the Illini. O'Connell again to throw. Not that time. O'Connell eyeing the back of the end zone. It's picked off. Picked off by Kirby Joseph. His second INT of the year. And here's McCray. A big hole up the middle. McCray trying to push his way across the 35. He'll be spotted at about the 33-yard line. 45-yard attempt. There's always a chance when you have James McCourt on your team. McCourt going for the lead, and he gets it.
But they're doing what they can with the limited playbook that he has available.
O'Connell. And is that picked off? It was tipped. Tipped and picked off by Tony Adams. And Illinois defense does it again. The second takeaway. Freshman receiver out of Florida. McCray.